for someone who has no mother. Life can be harder for someone who has no father. Life can be harder too. Imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. Just imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. For someone who has no mother, life can be harder. For someone who has no father, life can be harder too. There might be many reasons to leave the ones you used to love. It has all been much too much for you. You simply had enough. Making more trouble if you stay, causing confusion, walking away. I believe kids forgive much faster, and they will search for you. Yes, they do. For someone who has no mother, life can be harder. For someone who has no father, life can be harder too. Imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. Just imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. For someone who has no mother, life can be harder. For someone who has no father, life can be harder too. All the reasons for leaving must not rule forever, because whatever they said or whatever they did, from your point of view, must not totally mean that they had enough of you. Making more trouble if you stay, causing confusion, walking away. I believe kids forgive much faster, and they will search for you. So many do. For someone who has no mother, life can be harder. For someone who has no father, life can be harder too. Imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. Just imagine how life must be if you don't have a family. For someone who has no mother, life can be harder. For someone who has no father, life can be harder too.